CDC is the nation's prevention and wellness promotion agency, protecting the population's health and safety, providing credible information to enhance health decisions, and improving health through strong partnerships.
The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention Science Ambassador Fellowship is intended for middle and high school STEM teachers and those who hold educational leadership positions. This is a professional development opportunity that provides both support and training in STEM curriculum design and teaching strategies using public health examples.
Now more than ever, public health professionals are needed at the front lines. Just think of the recent public health responses to Ebola virus, Zika virus, and pandemic influenza, as well as the health threats that we face every day. Middle school and high school is a critical place to plant the seeds of interest in a public health career.
When you come to the Science Ambassador class, the first thing you realize is people come from a variety of fields. Being able to go back to my classroom and have kids realize that they don't have to be a science expert, they could be a communications expert, they could be a statistician, and public health provides you with that opportunity.
I'm really interested in teaching epidemiology at the high school level. What I've seen with my students is that there's very little understanding of how everybody connects together with regards to their personal health, and their community, and internationally.
Selected fellows begin by participating in a rigorous one-week training course at CDC headquarters over the summer. After the summer course, fellows collaborate with CDC remotely for 1 year. During this time, fellows are asked to work with CDC subject matter experts to finalize teaching materials, pilot public health lesson plans in the classroom, present lesson plans at local teacher conferences or meetings, and consult on the development of public health-based resource materials for middle and high school teachers nationwide.
I use a lot of the case studies from the CDC's website, so having a chance to talk with the subject matter experts, seeing how they facilitate the case studies, has been useful, and I can take that back to my students.
The Ambassador Program has gone way over my expectations. I cannot wait for the first day of school to share what I'm learning here at CDC with my very lucky seventh graders.
This is a great opportunity to network with scientists from the CDC, get valuable information that you can carry back to your schools.
The Science Ambassador Program represents a collaboration between experienced educators who are passionate about teaching and CDC scientists who are recognized experts in their fields. The result is technically accurate, timely, and effective core resources and competency-based curriculum.
I would highly recommend this program to other teachers. I've wanted to be a part of this program for a long time.
To be with other teachers from other states opens a door for you to collaborate with the help of the Science Ambassador Program.
Being an ambassador to the CDC is an excellent opportunity for all educators. And any time you find something that has substance to it like this, you want to share that.
CDC's Science Ambassador Fellowship is a unique opportunity for teachers to partner with CDC to support the growing demand of STEM education. Together, we can help improve science literacy among our youth and ignite student interest in public health as a career choice, resulting in a stronger public health workforce capable of solving complex 21st century public health challenges.